Started pickling the launcher from around there.
What was that?
I started to put the battery in it and just throw it up in the air from around there.
Oh, that'd be fun. Craig, have I told you yet? No one can leave until they touch the rudder in the water.
Darn it.
He just made up that rule right now.
Green one's cool.
I like the color.
Mm. Hey, it's 540. 3D of yourself.
The addiction here.
Precision aerobatics makes these things, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Carbon fiber and reinforced stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's working right here.
It is?
Oh.
Almost. Need to go lower though. That's good enough. Ah, almost. Okay, second, third try.
Don't smash it up now.
I have that effect on people.
Wow, the wind just come through.
I think we could count that one.
No, we don't. God.
I don't want him to smash it up.
Yeah, don't smash it, dude. Come on.
I won't do that.
I prefer to see the model flying than...
in pieces?
Yes. Oh, that one counts! That one counts!
I missed it. What did he do?
He landed and then he looked like he was going to bail out and he hit the throttle.
He hit throttle instead of elevator.
That water on the prop.
Good enough.